we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there. The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Definitely starting to heat up.
Thank you.
Not so smart now!
This one's mine!
I'm gonna get pinned down!
Moving to play!
Armor's almost down to zero! Agent, you're good!
Thank you.
saw movement on the roof.
Control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Get away from me!
Dish, but this will speed up the process.
Let's see you run down.
Yeah, let's get some!
just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Vital signs critical.
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Ultra-high frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business. Extract the radio once it's docked.
Thank you.
This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company. Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.